second serve. Good return. Oh, and that's long. I think it's going to be 15-15. Takeo was broken in his first game, so he's down love one here. Let's see how he does. To the ball. Ooh. That should make it 30-15. This is not working well through the fence. Okay, so it should be 30-15 here. First serve. That's long. Second serve. In. Good return. Good return. Good return. Oh, long. 40-15. This is a match Taka thinks he can be competitive in, but the kid is a little better than him, he says. And we're seeing that so far. Second serve. Second serve is usually easier serve than the first, so he's got a better chance here. And that's in. Good. Oh, that's long. That's game. If my score is correct. It looks like Taka's going to be serving now. One of the keys is that get your first serve in, because you can be aggressive on the first serve since you have two attempts. So if you get your first serve in, that gives you a big advantage because it's a more aggressive serve. If you have to go to second serve, then you lose some of your advantage as a server. Okay, that was in. He's got a good return. Oh, Taka hits it long. Focus of the fence. Okay, good first serve. Good return. He's at the net. Oh, he probably didn't want to swing at that. That might have gone out. But a good job going to the net. Good. So what is he? I think he's down love 40 here. Serve is good. And that's long. Unfortunately, he's hitting the ball long and getting on forced errors. Now they're going to switch to the other side. But it turns out he had one more point. This is a good rally. Good return. Good. And that ball went into the net, so that's Taka's point. So I believe it's 15-40 now. Okay, let's see how this serve goes. Oop, into the net. Second serve. Ooh, double fault. And that's the game. Okay, I think we'll take a break for a little bit. 1-4, love all. So Taka's back on serve. Second set. That was long.
Yeah,
take it back. This is the second set. This is the first set. He's down several games. But he did break a serve, so that's pretty good. Should be left 15 now. That was good. 15 all. First serve. Oh, that was long. Second serve. That was good. Oh, kind of misjudged that, but he got it over.
Oh my God.
Just caught the line. Looked like it was going out. From my vantage point, it looked out, but Tucker thinks it was in.
Dude, I haven't scored a point on my serve in so long.
Tucker says he hasn't scored a point on his serve in so
actually,
long.
Oh, actually, I had that one.
No, he takes it back. He scored one. 15-30.
Yeah, I
okay, first serve. Long. Some of those longs are very long. Second serve. Ooh, into the net. Double fault. 15-40. Okay, I'm gonna pause it since he's going long. Look who's watching the match. It's me. Okay, first serve is long. Today has not been his best day. He's been a little off on many things. That's in, and it was not returned. So 30-40. Let's see if he can get his first serve in here. Makes a big difference.
30-40.
First serve. That's in. Good. Good. Backhand. Ooh, I thought he hit it out, but it wasn't called out and his couldn't be returned. That was a very good backhand, so we're at deuce. This is maybe his best service game in a while. Let's see. Let's see how this one goes. And that was long. Just a little bit. Second serve. Yeah, second serve. That was long. So a double fault. Which makes it add out or advantage Aaron, the kid he's playing against. It's add out when the returner has the advantage. Let's see if we can get back to deuce here. That's in, first serve. And, ooh, just inside. Oh, Tuck hit it out. That was a very good return. This kid is pretty good. So this is Tucker's return game now. It's 15-15. Does pretty well in the return game. And here comes first serve. That was in. Oop. And Tucker returned it long. It was a pretty good serve. He got him kicked out real wide. So it's 30-15 now. That was in. Good return. Lob. Ooh. It was not a great lob, but his opponent Aaron hit it into the net. So you take those when you get them. Okay, so 30 all. First serve is in. And wide.
Okay,
sir, on that one?
Yeah,
I think so.
Okay.
I don't know why, when I swing, I do this. I'm like,
add out.
Once you go into the net,
that means if Tucker wins his point, he'll break. First serve into the net, second serve. That's in, and that's in. And, ooh, that was a good return. Tucker was a little late getting over on that. Which puts them at deuce. First serve, deuce. Second serve. That was long. Tucker didn't call it. Bad. Only the players can call the lines. That was, to me, clearly out, but it did look out to Tucker. When you're returning on serve, oftentimes it's very hard to tell if the ball is in and out or out, especially on the serves. But if Tucker doesn't call it, then it's not out. That's long. Second serve. It's in. Good return. Comes to the net. Oh, just into the alley. Too bad. That's game.